We're working to get some more information about a reported break-in at a fitness facility in the Gulch. You can see some broken glass outside of the front door of Barry's Boot Camp. Thomas Davis, our Mobile 4 photojournalist, went to check it out. We spotted police inside investigating just about an hour ago. As soon as we get some more details about what happened at Barry's Boot Camp in the Gulch, we'll let you know.